Thank you for subscribing to this channel. This is a reading part C practice video. The writer says that the majority of contributing factors are amenable to intervention. This indicates that there is potential for reducing.
Let's look at the next question.
Studies have confirmed that prolonged total sedentary time, measured objectively via an accelerometer, has a particularly adverse relationship with cardiovascular risk factors, disease, and mortality outcomes. This sentence indicates that its level of risk lies mainly in the overall amount of time spent inactive.
Let's look at the next question. Several occupational studies have shown adequate physical activity in the workplace also provides benefits. This is the medical advice. The example of bus drivers and the example of office-based postal workers are given to show the value of this medical advice. Let's look at the next question. In the face of such unambiguous evidence, however, most healthy adults, apparently by choice it must be assumed, remain sedentary. This sentence means that the writer is not sure why some people choose to be sedentary even when evidences suggest otherwise. Let's look at the next question. All the highlighted part of the sentences are examples of benefits of regular exercise. That is why the correct answer is option D. Let's look at the next question. As per the question, where is short and long-term CVD benefits deriving from? The answer is simply from regular physical activity. This can be translated to option C. Let's look at the next question. The writer says that cardiovascular disease begins early in life and regular exercise should be started early for optimum effect. That is why the option D is the most apt option. Let's look at the next question. The empowerment of physicians, with training sessions and adequate reimbursement for their services, will further increase this percentage and ensure long-term adherence to such programs. This can be translated to option A. Please feel free to comment the number of correct answers that you got. Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Happy learning to all of you.